We are at the gravesite of Nancy Hanks Lincoln, who is Abraham Lincoln's mom. She died when she was 35 years old from milk sickness, which was caused by this plant. The cemetery is on the property of the Lincoln Boyhood Home in Lincoln City, Indiana. And here is her grave. Nancy Hanks Lincoln, mother of President Lincoln, died on October 5th of 1818, only 35 years old. Nice, peaceful, sunny day here in Indiana.